Imagine this. Anybody in this room, if I could say, hey, somebody cured AIDS, y'all be like, yeah, right.
Right. Man, it ain't been 24 hours. We gotta pick up the baton and run it across the world. Look at all these tweets.
Please watch over and protect Nick if he's gonna take over where Nipsey left off.
He offered cures for incurable diseases. He offered hope and life to those about to die.
What they will do with AIDS is the same thing they do with everything else. They will figure out a way for you to live with.
This is how the healthcare hustle works. We bring you in, you're sick, we start you on treatment protocols that are many times more toxic than what we're treating you for.
It's just mind-numbing to see how we can allow people like this to come among us, poison us, and then live comfortable lives.
He's an immigrant from Honduras who never went to school, college, or medical school. Yet the man known as Dr. Sabi claims to have found the cure for several life-threatening diseases, including AIDS. Too good to be true? Well, you be the judge.
He made black people question the information that they were getting from their very own medical doctors.
We have been misled not only by the foreigners that are not part of our race, but we were also hoodwinked by our brothers that was trained by those people.
Dr. Sabi did not have to go through university systems once he realized that the knowledge was all around him, that he was walking over medicine.
All right, so we're here at TASO, the AIDS support organization in Uganda, trying to get some answers.
When I told my mama that I had cured my 13 AIDS patient, she said, they're gonna get you.
But today, a Brooklyn man who masqueraded as a doctor has been arrested by the state attorney general.
Can you cure AIDS?
I have cured AIDS many times, sir, and I can cure AIDS again and again.
AIDS has been cured by the Usha Herbal Research Institute.
So if Sebi or the Usha Research Institute cure AIDS, who cure AIDS? The black race or Sebi? It is the black race.
Dr. Sebi had brought so many levels of healing to our community. He, like many other, could have for surely been a target of powers that be.
There is a group of people who do not want everyone to be here.
We have cures for a lot of things, but that's not what keeps America going.
So who's the real problem here? Is it Sabi, or is it some pharmaceutical company that is willing to exploit us?
This man has not objectively shown what he does. I would say he either deserves a Nobel Prize or a term in jail, and I vote for the latter.
So when I found out about Sebi, and it's really it's about his case, you know, niggas just tweet me, Hustle, be careful, man. Your plane gonna go down. I say, niggas better ride.
Anybody watching this, I want people to take Nipsey's lessons. So I don't want none of us to be afraid.
Anything that interferes with their omnipotent need to own and control everything is a danger and will be eliminated.